Everyone it touches, and in some ways, we all know this, it touches us all.
What in the hell are you talking about?
This community knows that more than most. So many families here in Louisiana have lost loved ones. To this disease. And I know that's probably why many of you are
here. Good, great, grand, wonderful.
Well, that's how you get pink eyes.
That's not entirely accurate.
And why you do the work.
So tired of you getting angry and yelling.
What? Why? Why?